Bring the thunder. Gotta shut the fuel off. Well, how do I get off here? Nope, I don't have one. Chirp, chirp. Oh my, what a mess. There we go. Decided to give it an extra ooga booga. Come on. How many threads does it need to be? Oh yeah. Bailing twine, a kite string, but for how many rocks I hit with this thing, well, I guess it is, yeah, I think we got to put an edge on there. Make sure you know where you're mowing. Yeah, I ran her through the rocks at the end of the driveway. She's gonna need an edge. Well, maybe I can show you. Yeah, she needs an edge. We'll see what I can do about that. Okay, I got my tools all gathered up. Try to get it in here one-handed. And I don't know how sharp we should go with these, but well, maybe I gotta change my location on my dude. Maybe not. Well, let's get you set up in a safe spot, then we'll start this process. What are you doing, Scooby? You must be here to help, huh? Yeah, you don't want to grind so long that it overheats. You'll lose the temper on your blade. Then when you hit rocks, rounds over. I don't know how important this is, but ever since I was a young lad, we got there a little more off of this side. Not much, she looked pretty good. Look at that, took too much off. Like I said, I don't know how accurate you have to be. I think we might call that good. The old spark thrower 5000 works pretty well. Look at there, eh? Okay, let's pick up this mess and go whip these bad boys on again. Okay, back to this lawnmower project. Be sure to check for clearances. His mower is like as old as dirt. Oh, he got it. Silage here. Let's check her out. Let's check out this truck. Oh yeah, I think she's good and even. Beautiful job. Hey chickens. Say hi.